Dolley Madison is one of the first ladies that probably did the most while her husband was in office. She was even doing first lady's duties before he got in office for the Jefferson administration. But Dolley Madison becomes a national hero during the War of 1812 when she takes the painting of George Washington, the original oil painting, physically off the wall. She's trying to pull it off. Everyone's trying to get her out of the White House because the British are storming D.C. They're coming to burn the White House down. Dolley can't get the painting off the wall, so she cuts it out of the frame, rolls it up, and takes it out to be saved. It's the painting that's in the White House today of George Washington. She's the reason we have the original oil painting of the first president of the United States. But she also opens up a number of politicking type parties, seating people next to each other, very strategic seating plans to open up conversation, foreign policy, domestic policy, to really get things moving in Washington. She's kind of the initiator of these interactive state dinners where decisions are made, relationships are formed, and things can move forward for this new country, things that are still in place today. She's a very, very influential first lady and did a great deal for this country, both while her husband was in office and while he was out of office. She sticks around in Washington for many, many years and influences administrations to come and sets the tone for social events in Washington, D.C.